Elmore James, born in Mississippi in 1918, transcended blues with his electrifying slide guitar. His 1951 hit, Dust My Broom, defined a genre. In Chicago's vibrant 1950s blues scene, James, with his band The Broom Dusters, influenced legends like the Rolling Stones. Despite less fame than peers, his intense guitar and soulful vocals earned a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction in 1992. Elmore James, an eternal blues icon, left us in 1963, but his music eternally resonates in the heart of blues history.